such a jerk off, 'cause you're on the left. You think you know, but you know nothing at all. You're such a dick sucker and a leftist liberal, 'cause you don't believe in freedom. You live in 98.9% white New Hampshire. You don't know black culture. Oh, that was such a touch.
Anyway, I'm playing right now the number one song on the internet right now with the Crazy Joe Show. The number one song on the internet. This song is catching fire like wildfire. It's a song about, you guessed it, Ratso Fatso. Yeah. A guy who lives in 98.9% white people, no black people, in New Hampshire. It's one of those states like Vermont, Maine, and all those places. No black is there. Yeah, that's right. No black is. So, I don't get it. You know, I'm not supposed to call in, but, well, not actually, nobody's telling me what to do. I'm crazy fucking Joe. I do what the fuck I want to do. So we call into the show, and we play that song, obviously. But the thing is, Ratso gets a little bit annoyed because he gets annoyed that the fact that you know, I'm playing the song and he's getting really upset that, you know, the ratings. I mean, as soon as I get into that part where we talk about the ratings, he just like, he gets mad or annoyed and kind of hangs up. He doesn't want to hear that I'm slaughtering him here on YouTube with the ratings. There is like no competition between me and Ratso here on UCOC. I'm just wiping the floor with him. But he got upset a little bit. Not really mad or that upset, but as soon as the part came about the ratings, he kind of like hung up and whatever. You know, he doesn't want to hear it. But he has to deal with the reality that 4-1 in the ratings, we're outdoing him. He averages 10 live viewers on FaceCrab. I'm getting 20 to 30. Now, first of all, let's calm our jets here a little bit, okay? Let's calm the jets. First of all, I don't take any pleasure in rubbing anything in somebody's face. I really don't. It's not, I mean, I feel kind of good about it, but you know what I really want to do? I'll tell you what I really want to do, and I think you people could respect this. I want to just do my show and beat them that way too. Not just here, you know, on the social media, but beat them good when you people will be notified that I will be on the air very, very soon. And I might have solved, remember the problem that I said I had that was kind of personal? Well, I may have solved that too. I don't know yet. I'm living on shaky ground over here. But I do want to say that that should be my main focus, and which is to, you know, talk about my show a little bit, try not to be boring like he is. I haven't eaten anything today, so I'm going to get off this thing. I'm starting to feel a little weaky. So, you know, I had a little sandwich, but whatever. That's what I want to do. And I want to beat him fair and square. I don't have to take shots at him and do all these little bits and all this little shit. I want to beat this guy in the ratings. And that's all I care about. And the only people that are going to help me get to the mountain is people like you. Because hopefully you know what real talent is. Hopefully you know the difference between a guy like me and a guy like him. And hopefully you will know that big, because there's a big, huge difference. Trust me on that. And you'll come to my side. And I will welcome you to my side. Because you know what? These videos don't do me justice compared to the show of shows. There's nothing like it. The show of shows. Nothing like it. And you need to be exposed to the show of shows. That's what you need to be exposed to. You need to hear it. You need to concentrate on it a little bit. But it is so catchy. It is so entertaining. It is like nothing Ratso has ever done in his broadcast life. He can never do a show like mine. We got the greatest rock and roll music of all time playing on our show. We don't play crapola shit. It seems to me that today's society is about crapola shit. It's about horrible music. The existence of non-rock and roll music. Well, I'm here to change that. And I'm here to provide you people with the most excellent show and the most excellent music you have ever heard in your life. Wait till I come back. And some of you out there know my show. And even some of you out there who are my enemies, you love my show. You're a closet queen, aren't you? Yeah, you love the Crazy Joe show. I know you do. Because you're boring and Crazy Joe is not boring. That's the big difference between you and me. You're fucking boring and you fucking make people sick of the stomach. And I make people with joy. Happy, happy, joy. That's right. Because I bring in joy. Don't listen to Ratso about me being anti-Semitic or racist, any of that shit. He's jealous because he knows who the superior broadcaster is. Not only does he know, but you people know. You people know, because you can't be a phony about this. He's a phony, I'm not. I give a good show with great content. R-rated contact, I'm sorry. See, I gotta get something to eat. R-rated comedy, great rock and roll music, the savior of real rock and roll music, that's me, okay? And I predict that I'm gonna get real big on this internet. I promise you that. All right. Well, I gotta get some water and make some dinner. It's time to eat. I'll be back later on tonight. And by the way, I have made a commitment to this channel. This is now the official channel of the Crazy Joe Show. I made it that because you people have been paying attention to me. And I like that. Thank you.